Hello, Charlotte Ledger subscribers. This is an instructional video on how to unsubscribe from certain newsletters from the Charlotte Ledger. If you're getting too many newsletters in your inbox and you want to change which newsletters you're getting, you can follow along and this will show you exactly how to do that. So let's begin. First things first, you're going to need to open up your browser and type in charlotteledger.substack.com, and it'll take you to this landing page. And from here, we need to sign in to your account. So let's use this button in the top right-hand corner. Now, there's a couple of ways you can sign in. If you don't know your password, no big deal. You can just put in your email address here and then click email sign-in link. And from there, you're going to receive an email with a provided link that you can click and it'll sign you in directly from there. But if you're like me and you do know your password, you can sign in with password option here. As you can see, I've added in my username, password, and I'm going to select sign in. And we are in. And from here, we'll just need to click this top right-hand corner button. It's going to give us a drop-down menu. And from there, we are going to select settings. Now, let's scroll down to find our subscriptions. Here we are. Of course, we are going to select the Charlotte Ledger. Let's scroll down one more time. And here we are. You can see that I am subscribed to all of the newsletters currently. Let's say I want to unsubscribe from Ways of Life and Transit Time. As you can see, the ones in green are the newsletters that I'm going to receive, and the ones in gray are the newsletters I'm not going to receive. And it's about easy as that. So if you have any questions for us, don't hesitate to email us at support@cltledger.com. Have a great day.